Since the beginning of history, people have fought in the name of God, bending to the invented demands of their fickle deity and screaming for righteousness. They wantonly spill the blood of their enemies, as well as their own. The purpose behind this bloodshed, however, goes beyond simple explanations of religion or notions of justice. The truth is buried deep within those who wage the wars. Since the birth of this planet, a memory has become deeply engraved onto the genes of all living things. A memory of aggression as a means of survival. A memory of fighting. Humans seek to defend their actions in the name of truth. The act of fighting is itself a true act. Without this truth, the fighter will perish. To learn the way, ask your own flesh and blood, because one's flesh is the door to the truth. To master the way, ask your own ken or fist, because complete knowledge of one's flesh, blood, and fist is what creates one's Tekken. And Tekken is the key to life!